how to add an overlapping indicator. So for example, if you want to add an indicator on top of another indicator, you can click on Navigator over here. Choose the indicator that you want to add. For example, moving average. We put it into MACD. All right. Add in the desired settings and click OK. And then you can see that the moving average indicator is now on top of your MACD indicator.